So you want to back up your Freshdesk data to CSV. Help Desk Migration is what you need. It's an automated online tool that helps to back up your Freshdesk. Here's how to back up your Freshdesk data to CSV. First, select Freshdesk as your source platform and fill in the access credentials. Then choose CSV as the data target. Select the data you would like to export. Then start mapping ticket and knowledge base fields. Once the basic setup is done, run your demo migration to check if the data migrates correctly. Review the generated files by clicking Download Dumps buttons next to Contacts, Tickets, and Articles. Check whether the files are valid and all records are in place. When you're ready, hit that final button and get all your data moving. Just like that, you can back up such Freshdesk data as tickets along with private and public notes, attachments and tags, contacts, organizations, agents, groups, articles along with attachments and tags, folders, categories. Ready to backup? Click Visit Site to install and try the app for free.